I'm John Wendell, Senior Communications Specialist at Charlotte-Mecklenburg Stormwater Services. In this video, I want to describe what a property owner can expect when a stream enhancement project is constructed in your neighborhood. Mecklenburg County has approximately 3,000 miles of creeks, all of which originate in the county. The Catawba River is the only exception. These creeks are extremely important to the well-being of our environment, economy, and citizens. Stream enhancement provides erosion control and improves water quality. David Woody, project manager, describes the work done during one of these operations.
Sediment's the number one erosion or number one pollutant in Mecklenburg County. And a lot of that is due to a lot of the vertical banks where the stream gets up, it carves the bank out, the trees are falling in, there's no vegetation, no root mass or lack of root mass, and that sort of continues. So we want to slope the banks back, plant new vegetation, get some new growth going, new root mass on that to basically protect the stream long term.
Mecklenburg County Stormwater Services launch new projects every year to improve and protect the water quality of local creeks. How is a creek picked for enhancement?
See, we first start out using our water quality department who do stream walks annually. So they have the eyes and the boots on the ground to sort of give us a heads up of what's going on. But at the same time, we also look at it from a public standpoint. Number one, how many houses or properties are tied to that project? Is it a long county property where we may have easy access to get into the stream? Number two, is it long enough to actually benefit spending the dollar?
Clearing falling trees and removing blockages can help reduce the threat of flooding.
A lot of the times we see a lot of debris, blockages that you may see behind me right now. These are trees that were actually in the bank at one time, and over time as that erosion has happened, these trees fall in and get washed downstream with a lot of the storms that occur. Now, a lot of times this can cause a backwater event where you have a lot of debris that starts piling up, and that can create some localized floodings.
Project managers will ask for easement rights from property owners directly affected by the stream enhancement project. Why is assigned easement from a property owner so important to the project?
Typically, it's privately owned, so we want to get an easement so we have access to get on the property, partner with that property owner so we can make improvements that are going to benefit both the stream and the property owner in protecting them long term, getting new vegetation established.
Before construction begins, there are planning meetings and workshops to explain to stakeholders the work to be performed. Project engineers will use multiple techniques during construction.
For construction, we try to recycle as many materials as we can for the stream project itself, and that involves clearing some of the trees, but actually taking the logs of the trees and putting them back into the banks to help protect from future erosion. Another option that we use is rock as opposed to the trees and natural material, where we create riffles just by using small rock to increase the oxygen flow through the stream. We use boulders to create rock toe to help preserve the toe of the slope along the stream bank. As we build and reconstruct the stream, we want to put new seed down, and we cover that with straw that's out, and then we come back with a coconut fiber mesh or net that covers that. It's biodegradable. Eventually it's going to rot away and become part of the topsoil. But in the early stages of the vegetation, that holds all the seed to the ground. So as the water gets up during frequent storm events, it can stay in place and get rooted in so we can get roots established.
What can a property owner expect during construction? There will be some noise and mud. Work will be done during weekly business hours. Trees will be removed and land near the creek will be cleared. Work crews will only operate in easement areas and county-owned land.
For a project to be completed under ideal circumstances, we can typically do about 100 feet a day for construction. Now that is limited on the amount of dirt we have to move or how we're redoing the creek. Again, weather plays a huge factor in what we do.
Unlike construction of roadways, these are natural projects that will look different each year as the creek and floodplain mature. Native species of trees and shrubs will be planted. The creek will be inspected annually and repairs made as needed. Property owners should call Stormwater Services to report any maintenance issues. Bottom line, what does a stream enhancement project look like? Before, trees falling into the stream, banks eroding, and poor water quality. After, debris removed, banks slope back, and natural vegetation planted. We rely on property owners to grant us access so we can improve our creeks and our floodplains. It's with your cooperation that we can make our streams and creeks healthy and safe. For more information about stormwater services, go to our website, stormwater.charmec.org.